And we're back. So sorry, everybody, but the storm has finally passed and we can continue our rampage. First of all, check out some of the man. Baron of Hell has never looked more fucking intimidating. Well, that's a demon right there. That's an ass. I like how his legs are even brown like the. Oh. Okay, enough of that. Let's go back to that boss fight. Hopefully the checkpoint's like right outside the boss arena. Yeah, I know, that storm came out of nowhere and it kinda passed as quickly as it came. I got some coffee and I'm ready. Ready. Cracking my knuckles. I cracked some bowls. Hey, Mr. Skaith. Yeah, I'm glad it didn't stick around for long. I thought it was gonna be like all night. Oh, we're right at the boss. Oh god, those textures load quick. Alright, right where we left off, let's do this. We didn't lose any progress. I wonder if this guy's gonna have a second form like the Cyber Demon. I hope so. Oh, that's a cool attack. I like this dude. Just stop missing him. I have a feeling this isn't it. Killed you with your own weapon. Oh, wait a minute. What's going on now? More of them. Hell Guard. What they're called. Now we gotta fight two of them. Same time. Oh shit, it's the Bruiser Brothers of this game. I I can't lock on. Hey, there we go. I'm kicking their asses. Oh my god. Maybe I'll have to fight three of them after this. The fucking Gauss gun is so OP. Hey, little guy. Those are the leech things that we saw in the lab. That was a cool boss fight, but it was way easier than the Cyber Demon. Cyber Demon was a lot better. Still cool though. Gotta claim this metal as fuck looking thing. Lord Blaz! Those are those Knight Templar dudes that we saw in that one picture. Wonder who those guys are. They're like Doom Guy's bros. Medieval Knight bros. God damn, the Gauss cannon just cheesed that boss fight. Jimoda is canon, yep. Pretty much. Every Watt is canon. Every single Doom Watt in existence is canon.
You have the Crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Every Watt is just another instance of Doom Guy waking up and kicking Hell's ass. Vega. Hurricane. Oh, this is a remix of the Imp song. That's playing right now. Really, really nice. Oh, let's learn about those, Hell Guards. Curious. Kinda cool looking. They look like golems. Sonic golems. I made a Tumblr post, like, when I read the leaked story for this game. I said that the story to this game, basically just retroactively makes Doom cooler. And it's true. Like, I love the story to this game. It's so great. And the best part about it is it's not intrusive. It's nice and subtle. Biomech. Biomech Hellguard. Fuck, that is so cool sounding. So the parasite controls the exo suit. Wonder if we're gonna fight these things as regular enemies.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process.
Howard.
All interior
Vega's gonna
and
help
exterior
us kill
facility
him.
Doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security
Oh, this is
systems.
Cool. Friggin' snow level in Doom. I would not expect such a thing. Looks nice. We're in the polar caps of Mars. Where are you going? Shouldn't have ran in front of me, dude. I bet there's something in one of these. I can't even get in them. Big ass Winter's Fury homage, maybe.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance.
Hold on, Vega. God damn it, a lot of web. I've pretty much maxed out everything, though. The upgrade. Well, no, I haven't. Never mind, I forgot. Like, there's two different fire modes for each weapon that has their own upgrade tree. Get that.
Facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the
That's
surge.
A quick charge. Oh, wow. Damn. Awesome.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
Like really heavy electronic sounding. I guess it fits the area we're at. It's very high tech. God, I need to stop using the Gauss cannon so much. It's so overpowered. I fell with that end score. The dog. When did I pick up the Zerg? I didn't even see the power up. Oh! Now that was a fucking Goomba stomp. His whole body exploded. God mode. God mode plus berserk. Now that's a winning combo.
Primary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
I don't have enough fuel. Do I? I think I actually do. Still a Hell Knight. Whoa, he just exploded. Super chainsaw. The minigun turret looks like in third person.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
You should say Doom Guy wouldn't panic. Doom Guy would fucking go to town. Demon sons of bitches. How does that make the tomorrow brighter? Yeah, this fucking slapping a rocket launcher on this ancient demon's arm is going to make humanity better. I like this music right here. Where's this? Holy shit. Where am I? I think I just took an alternate path. I love those guys. I love this fucking game. Just 10 more to go before I get the double trouble. The super shotgun. Thanks, buddy.
Access granted. Access granted.
Oh, holy shit, Revenant! I think I'm fine while I'm in the middle of those, though. Oh, wait, hold on. These guys are being hanged up by their own entrails. That is fucking crazy. Eat Megas. 1 second before I grab that, though. Look how big this place is. Wow. Pretty big. That's a big area right there. There's a room I didn't go into.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain
calm. Yeah, here we go. Damn, this place is weird.
Neither should you. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Oh, hell. I know somebody's gonna make a mod that gives the classic Doom shotgunners energy shields like that.
Contamination event. It is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and
that explains why Revenants are so tall. Basically, hell energy makes your skeleton grow.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Yeah, it does, actually. My work, quote unquote. My work is exterminating demons. Do I have to wait? The elevator goes down. Actually, it doesn't look like these elevators are even cool. I think they just hold items. Oh wait, never mind. Disregard that.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Wait a minute, Vega. It took years to perfect.
Hold up, dude. Destroy each of the. I wanna go get that megasphere.
Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Max out my armor. Oh, look at all those objective markers.
Everything else in your life.
Wait, no. Up here. No, it wasn't. It's down here.
Weaponizing demons.
Did I miss anything down here? Like, I. Far, I really like this level. Whoa! What the hell? Where are we? Awesome! We're under... underground. Hey there, little guy. Which one are you? Jungle guy. Jungle Commando Doom guy. Now in stores. I would love to own all these little different Doom guys in real life. The past couple of levels have been a little bit more linear, but they are still, like, really good levels. Good to see that things are starting to open up again. Game does open-ended levels and not in linear levels. Good. This area is freaking enormous. This is gonna be fun. I got a good feeling about this.
Core temperature rising.
Let's go.
Core temperature rising.
Let's go. Come here. Wait. Okay.
Thank you.
probably glory killing at this point just for the speed boost. Let me check something real quick. Sorry guys, one moment. Okay. Man, I lost so many viewers thanks to that stupid storm. Fuck. Oh well. This area would make a great multiplayer map. Just too bad multiplayer is what it is. Hoping at some point they add a classic mode. Yeah, I haven't even touched the multiplayer yet either. I've only played the campaign in Snap Map. Yeah, and it's just a fucking shame that Snap Map has been infected by the shitty multiplayer. Like, Snap Map borrows a lot of its gameplay mechanics from the multiplayer, and its stupid fucking two weapon limit carried over. So dumb. Pisses me off. Fucking Surge Infinity. God damn it. This game could have been like even more perfect. These enemies keep spawning? Oh, you know what? I think they're infinitely spawning. I gotta destroy these objectives. Wait, what? BFG? Crate full of BFGs. This area is cool, I like this. And enemies just keep spawning and you gotta destroy the objective. And I bet every single one of these cores you destroy, like harder enemies spawn in. Yep. Aw, this is cool. Fuck you. And fuck you too. They need to put the pistol in snap map too, so you can have pistol starts. Also the auto map. Because some people are going to want to make like really complicated levels, and you're going to need a auto map. Back off, Pinky. Wait, where are these other cores? Well, maybe I should look at my... There's one right there! What am I... doing? I'm fine. Ooh! Toro, I love doing that so much. I can't believe they made Pinky Demons more satisfying to kill. Pinky Demons were always the most satisfying demons to kill in the original, and now they're even more satisfying. Oh my god, I'm not gonna actually die. I got all the cores, I guess I just gotta finish off everything. You are the shit.
Take you to the entrance. This process.
Wow, that was badass. You are the shit.
Take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
How was the boss fight? It was cool, but it was just a bit too easy. It's probably because I spammed the Gauss Cannon, and Gauss Cannon's overpowered as fuck. Oh, did I blow the Cacodemon's jaw off? Aw. I was worried things were getting a little too easy. Now things are really starting to ramp up. No, I don't want that. That summoner go. I got something for you. There you are. Stand still. He's gonna fall off. Is there another summoner nearby? Still coming. God damn, that was satisfying. So do you like how they lock you in that piece? Kill them, enemies. You know what? I thought I was gonna hate it, but I don't mind it. Because the thing is, there's still quite a lot of actual level expiration and like, I really don't mind being locked into an area until I murder everything, because that's what I was gonna do anyways. I mean, it's fine. I play Doom to murder hordes of demons, and there's still, like, plenty of, like, non-linear level progression. So I'm fine with it. I love killing things, so... Them forcing me to kill everything is like, okay, well, I was gonna kill everything anyway, so... Not a big deal to me. And the arenas themselves are, like, amazing. This game does arena combat better than any Painkiller in Serious Sam game, I feel. Because the arena, the way the arenas are structured. Can you do no kill runs? The original dude. Yeah, you can. You can do pacifist runs. People have done that. I think that's a whole speedrunning category, is no kill runs. Sure, I agree. But yeah, you do have to kill the bosses, though. My local security officer is probably trying to kill me at this point. Former human now. What about Shadow Warrior 13? It did arena battles all over the place. I think this game does that better than that game too. Because the arenas... Like, the problem with all those games is the arenas are flat. And that gets boring after a while. It's just huge open flat spaces, while this, it's like... area. You can just jump all over the place and to different levels, and it feels so good. It feels so fucking good to maneuver these environments. Jump around all over the place to avoid enemies, and it's so great how the enemies can, like, chase after you no matter where you go. Because the enemies are just as maneuverable as you are. Even the Mancupi. Like, doesn't matter how high up you get, they can get your ass. Okay, let's proceed. Is That's because this is the E1 M2 music theme song.
I am losing my capabilities. Control of
what is this? Is a Power Glove song about to play?
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to
power. There's a secret under the elevator? Oh, god damn it, I should have known that. It's too late now. It's alright, I'll get it on my nightmare run.
Without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
At this point, I don't really need prayer to work tokens. I've got so many upgrades. Like, so powerful right now. Like, I was so skeptical of the arena combat in this game, like, being locked into areas till you kill anything, but it just works. They do it so well, it's like, I'm fine with it. And plus, there's still, like, lots of exploration. Hey, Mother Brain, what's up? That looks so much like Mother Brain. I think that's Vega, though. Sorry, Vega. I shouldn't be shooting poor Vega. Oh, we're gonna be killing him anyways. We're using him to get to hell somehow. Initiate nuclear meltdown.
Thank you, Vega.
Oh, we backed him up. Ah, Doomguy's such a great guy. Oh, that one could have been easy to get. I need to look at the challenges when I start a map. Well, of course you're annoyed that they ditched Archvile's Dark Archvile. The Summoner basically fills the role of the Archvile. I like the Summoners. They should have just called them Archviles. Everybody would have been fine with that. Hopefully, they're saving the actual Archvile for expansion. I hope this game gets expansion single-player DLCs, and not just shitty multiplayer DLC that nobody cares about, nobody's gonna buy. Oh man. Fucking awesome. Look at all those levels that we won't be going to. They're just there in the background. I love the way hell looks in this game. Love it. A lot of people were probably upset that it's not generic fire and brimstone hell. Lakes of molten lava, but that kind of hell just kind of bores me. I like this kind of hell. Like floating rocks suspended in an endless void. Gothic temples on each rock. You know what? Oh, holy shit, I'm glad I looked up. Is that a statue or is that... Yeah, that's a statue. I thought that was like maybe a corpse. Yeah, the one thing that is missing from this is, like, the H.R. Giger kind of, like, technological hell stuff, like... like, walls made of wires and flesh. This game kind of needs that, but oh well. This is a lot more like Doom 64's hell, though, which I love. You know what makes this game better than Doom 3 besides, well, everything else? You go to hell a lot. You spend a lot of time. Is that us? Oh man, the demons. There's a fucking statue of Doom Guy in hell. Oh, and there's a cyber demon skull over here. Whoa. Jesus Christ, that's a big cyber demon. Maybe it's not a cyber demon. Might be some other kind of demon. Like, the demons admire us so much, they built a statue. Oh, this is fucking great. Screenshots. Oh! What the hell? Is there an imp sniping at us? Wow. Random cack beam floating about. That imp that's trying to snipe us. I'm gonna return the favor. The big old statue that says, "Watch out for this guy." This guy is a beast. I love it. We're basically Hell's Boogeyman. So perfect. We are the thing that demons check underneath their bed for before they go to sleep. Did I get them all? Nope. Demon's having a great old time. Doom Guy just marches in and nails "no fun allowed" signs everywhere and then kills everyone. Yep, that's Doom in a nutshell. God, that was a massacre. Oh. Lay the Wraith souls to rest. Wraith souls? Yeah, I'm really not sure who those knight guys are supposed to be. Found a bunch of Templar friends after Doom 64, yeah. I think these knight guys are supposed to be from some this ancient civilization that Hell invaded in the past and absorbed. Which way do I go? Alright, I'm gonna go this way first. It wants me to go that way, but what's in here? Oh, some armor. Cool. Oh, great. That's great. The armor was trapped. Love it. Right in the eye. Then does that mean Doom 4 guy is actually the legendary hero mentioned in the Stone Town? Oh yeah! That actually makes sense! In the ancient Martian civilization could have been these, like, Templar guys. Wow, so Doom 3 is also canon. Everything's canon. It's wonderful. Argent dinner. Well, summoned. Korax tablets? Korax. Is that a reference to, like, Raven software? And Heretic? What? World that has been entirely conquered in a... In this... What if this dimension is like one of the worlds from Heretic and or Argent Dinur is one of the worlds in Heretic or Hexen? Oh wow. Holy shit, this area coming up looks awesome. And before the Serpent Riders are the true final bosses of Doom, that would be wild. there any? I haven't been over here yet. Oh, nice!
Kill him.
Come get some. Come on, killable baby. Oh, this area is so cool. Rock. Get off that rock. My rock. I'm the king of this rock. The king of rock and roll, baby. Bye. He went to his home planet. Damn, that was a lot of rockets. You know what? I should have done this a long time ago. Oh, never mind. Music's at max volume. I was gonna turn the music up. I wish it was louder. Fucking awesome. I like to imagine Doomguy bangs his head while he's in the middle of killing, and he hears the music in his head. Hell is probably playing the music to bolster the demons, and it actually ends up working in Doomguy's favor instead. Heavy metal is the war music of the demon hordes. Oh. Oh, we saw flashbacks. The beginning of the game of these things. This thing is fucking cool looking. Holy shit. Metal tours are a big part of Hell's economical infrastructure.
Yeah. I bet.
I'm supposed to go that way, but what is this place? Love that sound. Later. Oh, you little bastard! That's it. Been sniped. There we go. You monster, those three shotgun shells could have been happy inside a free space.
Yeah, you're right.
I need to respect ammo more. Ah, oh, that's cool. Hell, Pinky! Pinky Demon, are you drunk?
Oh,
gravy. I feel like a fucking Terminator. Come to the choir, things are about to get more intense! Hell trees. Oh man, you're all dead. It's over. You should all just fucking give up. Rip and tear, motherfuckers. Rip and tear. Hell, it is done. Let me get up there. Back to killing the normal way. Someone please help these poor demons. My god. I'm the real demons now. This is beyond rip and tear, this is pure liquefication. Speaking of liquefication, feel it. I am a god of death. I am death incarnate, just like DJ. Shit, he just killed everybody. Might as well open the gates. Oh, the music is muffled. I haven't even been using these items. I haven't needed to. Although, put them a couple times. The hologram's pretty cool. Oh shit. her long enough in the abyss and her's back, and the abyss says, "Oh fuck it, seize me." I thought those BFG ammo in those all eyes. There's a way to open that. Actually, did that open it? Round 3. You should be running away from me, not towards me. Hi. I think I have a ton of BFG ammo. Yeah, you're right, they do rocket jump, that's awesome. Whoever said that, I forget. piece of cake. Lady, come after I read this lore. Hell priest, egg grav. Can I scroll down? Times. Weird. I want to scroll down and read more, but it. There we go. That's a glitch. Yeah, I've seen the dying in lava, Terminator 2 Easter egg. For his payment, Betrayer's son was returned to him in R form, and the icon of sin was brought upon the heap. Hmm. Fascinating. I wonder if the icon of sin actually has a body, or if it's just a head in a wall. Don't look so good.
They promised me so much.
Hello, Spider Mastermind. Oh, that design is great. Holy shit, you're maneuverable. Hey, you don't die to one BFG blast anymore. Good job. Gotta shoot the gooey brain. Shooting me with her ass, I think. Or did she flip upside down? Oh, fuck.
Oh shit.
Oh, oh fuck, there's spikes on him. I'm glad you're not hitscan anymore. There wouldn't really be able to do much about that in this area. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Damn! I was trying to go for that health. Yeah, the brains had like some jiggle physics. I hope she has a second form too. Oh yeah, she is just, she's flipping upside down. That's cool. This has gotta be my favorite design of the Spider Mastermind. I really like it. Pretty damn fun fight. I love how you have to use these columns to jump from, stand on so you avoid taking damage. Oh! Oh! Shit! Oh, wow! So much better than the original Spider Mastermind fight, which only took one BFG shot and then they were dead. Wow, surprisingly, the Gauss gun doesn't do that much. This does a shitload of damage. Oh, only when she's stunned, though. I should not get so close. She has quite the reach. I want to get that health, but she's standing on it. Shit! Oh, fuck, there's BFG ammo over there. I need that. Oh! Oh crap, 5 health. Can I clutch it out like I did with the cyber demon? That's not doing anything. I'm running out of ammo. Oh! Forgot about the spikes on the pillars. This is a fun fight. This might be even better than the cyber demon fight. Shit, this attack. Oh! Comes back so quick! You're going down, spider bitch. Goss gun. There we go. Damn it! Oh fuck! No! Destroyed it! Oh, so close. That health. Oh, I got max health now. Oh, she's wounded. Can't even move anymore. What the fuck? Telekinesis? Time to end this. Oh, yes! That's great! Suck it down! Beautiful. That was a fun boss fight. Oh, the boss. Except for the second boss. Second boss was a little too easy, but almost forgot about you.
It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched your work.
Are you still upset
come
about that?
I understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right.
I know I'm right.
But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent Energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Whoa. That's a fucking cool sword.
Again.
Hello, you're gonna be the villain of the sequel for sure. Oh, that can't be the ending. Well, Doom 1 also ended with a sequel hook. Cliffhanger. Oh, these credits. Thank you, Marty. Oh, these are cool. So did he send us back to hell? Well, that's fine. So then I can just keep killing demons for eternity. That's what Doom Guy wants. These credits kick ass. I'm so happy they didn't just do regular boring credits. This is perfect. Aw, all those poor little repair drones I beat up. Bam. Yes, some of these were in the trailer, the launch trailer. That's great. God, you could tell a lot of love went into this game. Hey, it's my night bros. Here we go. Oh man. That has to be one of the best credit sequences I've ever seen in a game. That was cool. I fucking love this game. I really, really loved this game. I was expecting it to be just, you know, a fun game, not that good, but, you know, fun. And it just ended up being so much better. So much greater than I thought it would be. And I'm already like, I can't wait to replay this on Nightmare. And then Ultra Nightmare after that. That is gonna be fun. Ultra Nightmare streams where I die over and over again. It's gonna be great. Oh man, just... wow. I could not be happier with how this game turned out. Bless you, Maury Stratton. You did it. You made the good game. You made the good Doom. God, just what a ride. What a fun, just... this better sell well. This better make a lot of money, and Bethesda better... For the next game, Bethesda's marketing team needs to fucking step it up. Because the marketing team completely failed this game. Hyping up that mediocre-ass multiplayer. So now I can't help but wonder how Toll Biscuit will judge the rest of the game. I think he's gonna love it. I think he's gonna just love the whole game. Because this game just gets better the more you play it. It's amazing. A lot of games, like, they just kind of deteriorate the further you get in, but man. The level design did become a little bit more linear, but there's still, like, there's still lots of exploration that I really liked. Wow, Bethesda actually made a good game. Well, no, they didn't make it. See, the games that Bethesda publishes instead of makes themselves are good. Oh man, I'm gonna piss off so many people by saying that. And the boss fights were just... the Cyber Demon, the second boss fight, kind of disappointing, kind of a little too easy. Way too easy, but... the Cyber Demon and the Spider Mastermind were both fantastic. I love them. Those are the best versions of the Spider Mastermind and Cyber Demon. Oh man, I especially love the Cyber Demon. When it enters its second phase, I was gushing. Not like that. Jesus. I almost like that. That good. My internet cynicism senses tingle that Bethesda purposely didn't show much of the single player so that there would be this, oh my god, it's so much better than I thought reaction. Yeah, you're probably right, Daz. Although I think that might be giving Bethesda too much credit. I think they honestly thought the multiplayer would be the main selling point for this game. And they were fucking dead wrong. The multiplayer is probably going to be dead within, like, the next 3 months. And even then, that might be generous. And Snapmap is going to be dead too if they don't actually keep to their word and update it constantly. Unraveler, I adored this game. Best Doom since Doom 64. Yeah, I hope to God they actually do release id Studio for more heavy modding. I don't want to skip the credits just in case there might be something at the end. Oh, what if there's like a teaser for Doom 2? They better make single player DLC. I want them to add the arachnotrons. Not the pain elementals. Nah, they can bring the pain elementals too. No, I mean like Doom 2000 and like a remake of Doom 2. Although this game isn't really a remake. That's my favorite thing, is that the story, like the lore, pretty much implies that this isn't a remake. It's actually a continuation of Doom 1, 2, and 64. The same Doom guy. We're the same goddamn Doom guy. We're not a Doom guy. We are the Doom guy. It's a stealth sequel. Yeah, that's awesome. They tricked us all. I love it. No, he's the same. No, Ionosphere is the same Doom guy. I mean, it's not explicitly stated, but it's pretty much fucking implied. This game takes place after Doom 64, after Doom guy stays in hell to kill demons for eternity and protect the multiverse. That could have just been, it could just be mentioning like a metaphorical sword. Yeah, the demons might think the chainsaw is a sword. Makes sense. It's his penis, or that. H Doom. Long credits. Man, video games these days require a lot of people to make. Hold on one second. And separated it from him. I mean, apparently Doom Guy can't die. Which makes sense because at the end of episode 1 of the original game, Doom Guy does die, but he just gets back up in hell. You kill Doom Guy and he just respawns in somewhere else in hell. So they had to do something else. Something weird happened to your microphone? Hold on, let me adjust it. How about now? Does it still sound shitty? Oh, my microphone was fine, but for a moment. As long as it's working now. Well, should we do some messing around in Snap Map? Actually, no. First of all, we got some retro levels to play. Actually, just one more. House of Pain. Wonder if you can do a death from above on a pinky.
Bet you can.
Try that. Wait, shit. Oh, my berserk's gonna run out. I don't want to waste it. Ah, damn it. That was a waste. Oh, I want to lure this Pinky into these crushers. Come on. Come on. Come on, little guy. I don't think he will. Let's just kill him the normal way. Oh, damn. Wasn't quick enough. Jump in Doom, classic Doom. Should I try to get that, or will I die? There we go. Oh, you know what? I already have max chain gun ammo. Yeah, I should've used the switches first. So, if you stand under a door in a classic map, as it closes, go the way of Duke. Let's see. Test it out. Oh, this won't close. Gotta find a different door. Ah, the lighting's all wrong. This area is supposed to be really dark and spooky. Classic Doom, this wouldn't be a problem, but fucking Pinkies are just so damn mean in this game. Tricked ya. Shoot your ass, damn it. need to look up a guide to see where all the classic maps are. Alright. What? Shit! Oh, I forgot. There's a cacodemon in there. Close your mouth. Alright, let's see. Let's see what happens. We'll probably just open back up. Or we get stuck. Or we just clip right through it. You have them all. There are only as many classic maps or levels. I don't think I found a classic map in every single level. Wait a minute! Oh, fuck! Goddamn lost souls. Kamikaze souls. There's no Hell Knights in original Doom. Way to go, id team. Punched him through the wall. That was not smart. We'll be fine. Oh, right, forgot. That invulnerability went away. Did not kill any enemies with it. Active. There's like a sound cue when you do a glory kill. Oh, I love Pinkies. No! Level's hard in Doom 4. Oh, you're still alive. Not anymore. So now that you beat it, would you say this game is equally as good as Doom? Or maybe better? Oh yeah! Where do I rank this game now that I've beaten it? That's hard. I gotta think about it. I know for a fact that it's fucking above Doom 3, not like that was hard. Doom 3 is still... in last place when it comes to Doom games. Yeah, this game does remind me a lot of Doom 64, which is a great thing, since Doom 64 probably is my favorite. Doom 64 is tied, actually, with Doom 1. I think I would rank it as Doom 1 and 64. I think I would actually put... this might piss a lot of people off, but I might put this above Doom 2. I don't know, I gotta think about it. I gotta replay this a couple more times. Buddy. Oh god, you bit me through the wall! He ate my stomach. He bit a hole right through me. Damn. I'll come back to this. No, not exit to desktop. Nom nom nom. Fucking cacodemons are such gluttons. Start the no upgrade nightmare run. I haven't even beaten nightmare normally. I'm gonna mess around with the snap map some. First, I need to beat the game on nightmare. Normally, and then I need to do an ultra nightmare run before I ever decide to do a no upgrade nightmare or ultra nightmare run. I'm definitely not ready for ultra nightmare without upgrades. Night Rifle Marine. Thing that sucks is it takes forever to switch over to snap map or multiplayer. It's like the game has to relaunch itself, which is kind of annoying. Everybody's leaving. Oh, okay. It minimized itself. Hold on, it's loading right now. Like, just showing a black screen. I'll fix it as soon as it's done loading. Man, I don't think I can think of a single moment in this game that I disliked. Every single level was just a blast. I'll still be with you, son of a bitch. Aw. You're a real pal. Operated maps. These are just most of these are still just the developed easy snap points. That's lame. Most of these are just the developer made map maps. Episode 1 Outbreak. Power at the end of the engine is. Power core is gone. Demon. Power station. Get to work. That sounds cool. Let's play that. I'll probably just play it solo. I can't quit you. Oh man, is that thunder? Oh, is the storm coming back? Oh shit. Let me check the weather on my phone real quick. Oh my god. 100% chance of thunderstorm. Oh fuck, I forgot to fix the damn stream! I'm a dumbass. Hold on guys, my bad. There we go, hopefully it shows up now. Should. There we go. Alright. There's like a little message. Yeah, I can't make out what that says though. I need like a weapon that zooms. Oh, this room's cool. I don't have a double jump on this level. Oh yeah, I do. For some reason it didn't work. Into the drink you go. The nukage drink. Oh, you know another thing I don't like about Snap Map is it looks like the only ammo you can put down is universal ammo. I hope they make it so you can place different ammo types. I don't like universal ammo. That's the only ammo pickup. I hate that. Hey, while we're playing Snap Maps, we can think of all the ways that we can, you know, that it can be improved. Guard. Oh shit! A cacodemon just spawned inside of me. I didn't get telefragged though. That's good. Yeah, this is my multiplayer armor. I tried to make my multiplayer character look as close to Doom Guy as I could. If you beat this game on Nightmare though, you do unlock the single player armor, the Predator suit. So I really want to do that. I love that when imps do that, like they jump and throw a fireball behind them. I said before, but the enemy animations in this game are really good. I think you still can telefrag. You can telefrag in multiplayer. Okay, yeah, that's the most obvious thing that needs to be fixed in Snap Map. This is stupid. Two weapon limits are not Doom, for fuck's sake. Oh, that was cool. This is actually a pretty cool map. I mean, like, despite the two weapon limit, it's still kind of fun. It's still pretty fun. Just, man, the two weapon limit's a bummer. Wait, actually, I don't think I do have a double jump. Not working now. Looked like it worked earlier, though. A nice place to put a secret. Okay. Yeah, I'll vote that up. Alright, what else can we find? I score wave challenge. Now this could do this. Oh hey, I got somebody with me. Time for a little co-op action.
Welcome back. Begin.
Got that cool demon armor. I love wave survival modes.
Score increased.
Wow, this starts off really, really easy. Can't even find the enemy. They're not spawning fast enough.
Materializing. Score increased.
You're shooting a fish in a barrel. Where are the enemies at? There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot you gotta let the sniper mode charge for the Gauss cannon.
Score decreased.
Despawned. Shot. This weapon's kind of like the Unmaker. Like a hellish laser gun. They should have just called it the Unmaker.
Materializing. Difficulty increased.
What? How did we lose? Oh, because the other guy died. That sucks. The whole game ends if one player dies. I'm running 304. No, I just want to change my... Man. Thunder sounds bad. I have to end the stream soon. Oh well, I beat the game, I mean... I can end it at any time. This is just bonus. This is just me scrolling around and E1M1 reimagine. Let's see how close they got. They're remaking E1M1. I bet it's gonna look nothing like E1M1. That is what I'm expecting. Yeah, I hope it doesn't either. It flooded bad around here the last time it rained this hard. That room right there, I mean, kinda. I can see it, I mean... Yeah, okay. They use boxes for the columns. These guys should be shotgunners, though. Not regular former humans. I can't have a window outside because SnapMap can't do exteriors. Right. Off-planet construction. You know that I'm actually surprised. This is actually much better looking than I thought it would be. I thought it would wouldn't resemble E1M1 at all. I mean, I can see it. I mean, they did an okay job. with SnapMap's limitations. There's no secret though. Wait, maybe there is. Hold on. Mixom? I think Mixom is like a delivery corporation. Oh, there's no secret switch here. 0 out of 10. Yeah, this does kind of resemble the nukage area. Oh, and I think there actually was an imp up there, but he came down. You're not supposed to do that. You know what? Not too bad, actually. It did kind of resemble E1M1. The slime pit looks a lot like the one from the first snap map. I think it was the same one. After a while, like, you're gonna see a lot of the same rooms after playing a lot of snap maps, so they really need to add a lot more modules as time goes on. They need to keep adding modules at a nice steady rate if they want snap map to survive. Pretty damn bland. Yeah. There is one snap map that I played off stream that was actually kind of awesome. Hold on. It was actually a lot of fun. It had pictures of lost. Here it is. This map's actually really fun. At least I thought so. It actually kind of plays a lot like a campaign level. Except with a shitty 2-weapon limit. Overall, though, SnapMap just seems kind of like a novelty instead of something to take seriously. It's just something that you play when you're really, really bored and have nothing else to do. Which is fine, I mean, it's content. But, goddamn, this game needs actual proper modding tools. Bad. So hopefully someday they'll release something.
Doom Marine activated.
Demonic presence detected.
You actually move a lot faster in this map too, which is another reason I liked it. Oh shit! Wrong key! Yeah, Snap Map does actually have different key binds, which I have no idea why. You're trying to convince me that Snap Map would be good before it came out? No, I didn't! You're making that shit up. I always thought Snap Map would just be a fun little novelty with no substitute for actual proper modding tools. Turns out I was right. Now this is actually pretty fun. Well, right now it's just spawning a single enemy in the middle, so it's not that fun. I remember there being a lot more enemies last time I played this in this room. Here we go, that's more like it. Pretty fun challenge maps like this in Snap Map. You can't make crazy good anything on the same level as custom maps in the original Doom, but yeah, and before GZ Doom gets flooded with Doom 4 recreations, it already kind of has. Well, weapon mods, that is. You know, yeah, at the very least, you can download a Doom 4 weapon mod in Classic Doom and just, like, play Classic Doom Megawads and just pretend you're playing Doom 4 custom maps. Catch me, I'm so fast. Can't even get close to me. Oh! Ah, I thought we would go in the lava. Oh, shit! Would be nice to find another weapon. It would be even more nice to be able to carry that weapon along with the weapons I have now. I have to drop one. StatMap's better than the multiplayer, at least. That's not saying much, though. This will probably be the only time I ever stream StatMap. But don't worry. I'm sure you guys would be already starting to get boring. Well, this room's kinda cool. I don't think there's even that many people watching anymore. Oh, 14, that's not bad. More than I thought. Oh shit, I forgot you can't pause in the middle of Snap Map. You get multiple lives on this map though. What's cool is you can set a life system. You can do some pretty neat stuff with Snap Map, but at the end of the day, it's just kind of, it's nothing more than a time waster. Shit. I need health, not more damage. Actually, never mind. I kill these guys, I get more health. Why does Snap Map have different mines? There we go. God damn, now we're really zooming. Totally not taking pictures of baby owls while the demon screams in the background. Ah, baby owls are pretty adorable. What? There you go, watch your mouth. Also, why is Vega's voice deeper? some new guns, though. God damn, I've been using the same guns since the beginning. There we go. Wasn't this room in the single player campaign on the Foundry level? Jesus Christ, die. Yeah, I think the enemies with life bars are actually bosses. I think they're actually slightly stronger. Alright, Revenant. Holy shit, more? Damn. I wish I had stronger weapons. That'll do. Ah, damn it, one more life. That was pretty awesome. Am I going the right way? I think so. The music's still playing. Not even in the room yet. Oh, there we go. That's more like it. And then it ends. with a single rocket.
You are near the destination.
Oh shit. That was pretty
mission
fun.
Successful. Well done.
Have you made a snap map yet? No, not yet. I might mess around with it off stream. Wasn't that the arena from the end of the Foundry? Yeah, it was. Same one. But yeah. Snap maps are pretty fun. Time waster, but definitely not a substitute for real mapping or modding tools. So, I think this game's campaign, though, is worth the price of admission alone. It's really, really, really fucking solid. Really good. Single player campaign, amazing. Multiplayer, mediocre. Snap map, it's a nice time waster. I think that's gonna be it for now. I think maybe tomorrow I'll probably be starting my nightmare run. I already can't wait to replay this game. Campaign is just rock solid. Loved it. A lot. Barrier, thank you for following me. Thanks for broadcasting. You're welcome. I hope you enjoyed. All right, everybody. Have a great day. Take it easy.